Wow.
The best. I have just checked into an Airbnb here in Kuala Belait. This is the first time I have checked into an Airbnb here in Brunei. So let's have a look. Is a view of the cemetery. Gosh. See, so close. I know it's near a cemetery, but I did not expect it's so close to it. Okay, and here is the, just look at the other decoration, okay? So I can just imagine I'm on the Italian Riviera by looking at this picture. That two windows, I wouldn't open it at the night time, but this one I'm okay. This one I'm okay. Okay, check out this view. Okay, nice garden. So there's a balcony here. Can relax in the evening. It's a nice place to be here, so I just need to settle down and I'm gonna check out Kuala Belait later. Okay. I'm now going to Sungai Terabang and I'm joined by Chesley and Daniel. Okay, let's go. In the past, when the ferry was still operating, is only 5 minutes from KB town to Sungai Terabang, Kampung Sungai Terabang. But now we have to drive to Rasau Bridge and then all the way, so it takes about 10 kilometers. Quiet town, and now it seems like full of monkeys. We just reached Sungai Terabang here, and there is a sign. The ferry will go from here and to KB the other side, just around 5 minutes. It's like a countryside. stop by another place and it looks like it's a very good place for photo shoot. We just arrived at this Pantai Ku Ceria. Okay, we are going now because there are lots of sand flies. Now we are at KB Beach. Now we are heading to grab something to eat.
We have the grilled chicken with some sauce and the rice and some vegetables.
Raw vegetable with sambal sauce, soup.
Cabbage. Soup ano keluar kan?